Hello and welcome everyone to a brand new series of Star Citizen. Tonight we are going to be exploring the RSI Zeus. So I've just recently just bought the Zeus. It's only $175 if you trade in one of your previous purchases. So it was cheaper to buy with an upgrade to a previous item that I had, which was the rock. So I traded in my rock, and now I have the RSI Zeus in its stead. Okay, so let's get started. Let me just do that. So the first thing we'll need to do is obviously go to the hangar. Come on. Thank you. But I do want to stock up on some food first and some drink. Let me just quickly just do that. Okay, so I've got that. Yep. Ah! No! Excuse me. Thank you. I'm a little bit happy because I got my Zeus. Okay, so zoomies. We go to Kel-to and we can go and buy.
Hi, welcome to the store.
Hi. I want... I'm just buying... some food.
Welcome back.
And I want to buy some... beers. Actually, what I'll do is I'll go here and I'll type Smoltz beer. I'll buy it. And burrito. How do you spell burrito? There we go. I'm buying a lot of burritos. I'll buy 11 burritos. Cool. Alright, so now, if I now go to the item bank. Why is that all stacked there? Who's been throwing parties? Okay, so if I now go to the very bottom, they should be in here. Where's my burritos? No, that's a route. Hang on. I want custom. I want, no, I don't want that. I don't. Sustenance, that's what I want. Thank you. All right, I want to put you there. I want to put you there, and I want to buy okay, so that's that. Cool. All right, now time to go to the hangar. Actually, before we do that, I'm going to take that off and I'm going to carry you and I'm going to have a drink. Yum, 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 yum. Okay, cool. So that is an alcoholic beverage. Oh, quick. Quick, 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 quick. Okay. Take it for a test fly. Come on, there we go. So this will actually now be my everyday ship, so that I might actually get rid of the other ship as well. Do an upgrade on that one and get the clipper as well. But I got the war bond edition. Okay. Cool.
Welcome.
Here we go. There she is, deliver request. My new toy. Okay, let's go and have a look at her. Come on, turn the lights on, please. Hello, sweetheart. Okay, so there's the ramp access button right there. Okay. Oh, I've been looking forward to this moment for a very long time. So welcome everyone to the RSI Zeus Mark II ES edition. So Well, this is going to be my everyday ship. It's got 32 SCU of storage. I can, if I go over to here, I can actually upgrade the radar there if I need to. And yeah, cool. So here is the bedroom. So that's a 3-bed bunk system. And we've got 3 lockers for each of the crew. It's really nice. I like the design. Oh, what's this? Can I lift that up? No, you can't. Okay, so it just goes round like that. Okay. So I've got the 3 beds there. They've done a really good job of the animations. And then this is the kitchen, I believe. Yep. So we've got a little kitchenette. So we've got the sink and storage for food and everything. So I'm going to fill that up later. We've got a gun racks just there. And this will be the engineering area, which will be coming soon. So that's going to probably be released in a further upgrade. And this will be where you can put your suits if you want to. I don't know how that's going to operate just yet, but it's probably into a future release. And ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the bridge of the RSI Zeus. Can't believe I'm sitting down in the captain's chair. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh. I don't know if the lights are.
Engines are off. Engines are on.
Okay, so I might need to open the. Here we go. This is incredible. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, and she flies so nicely as well. Is just incredible. That is just beautiful. Go. Okay. This is just absolutely incredible. Oh dear, oh dear. I'm just trying to get a nice photo there. Hang on. Let's take it up to Port Tressler. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to go to let's take it to Crusader. No, this is not what I wanted. I didn't want that one, I wanted you. Okay, let's just go over there. Okay, let's see how long it takes this girl to get there. It's going to take 5 minutes to get there. Ooh, baby. Can't believe I've got you now. Okay. So beautiful, this ship. Well, I'm just having a look. Okay, we're traveling through light space, so that's good. I feel so comfortable on this ship. I don't know why, but this is just going to be my daily driver from now on, I think, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Okay. So, what I want to do is I want to put you... Oh, I can't. Damn it. Okay. Okay, I can't do that. Hang on, I need to just... I'll just turn around here for a minute. Thumbnail! There we go, cool. So this ship has 93 million liters of H2 fuel and 1 million liters of quantanium fuel, which is a huge amount. Because what I'm going to do is I'm basically just going to constantly go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Between Crusader and
2 hours later.
Okay. Hey. Oh, here we go.
Seventy-five years later.
Don't even think about it. Thank you. Ah, for fuck's sake.
Meanwhile.
Let me go hold some up. Okay, let's try this again. Right, let's go do some contracts. And I want to go do delivery and... Okay, let's go do that one. Okay. So, before we do anything, I do want to...
Enjoy the ride. System jam.
Okay, I don't need any fuel, that's good, cool.
Engines are off. Engines are off. Engines are off.
Okay, let me just see if there's any. Ready. Okay, you are a long way away, so... Okay. Okay, I just want to... just go down here, so I want to go there. Okay, so I'm gonna pick up. So... is a landing pad. Hang on, let me just go to comms for a minute and see if I can. Close as I can.
Landing complete. Engines are off. System off.
Okay. Yeah, the Zeus actually has a really nice footprint on it as well, so... Oh, baby, you're so beautiful. What I'm gonna do is if I can do that and do that. Cool. And we are on, Oh, they fixed the cycling as well. Wow. Been a while since I've done this. Cool. All right. Okay, I need to take it. Okay. Now, let me just do this for a second. I just want to do it like that. Yep, cool. Ah, come on. On you get. Come on. Really? That's better, thank you. Thank you. Cool. F and actions and fire and cool. Okay, so we gotta go to Kel-to. It's been a while since I've been doing delivery missions, so, and I wanted to give the Zeus a good chunk of time. Okay, there's another Zeus just here, I think. Okay. Okay. Okay, I just wanna... Oh, there's another Zeus just here as well. Actually, no, I thought I saw a third one somewhere. I know. Contract complete. That is such a cool animation. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that now concludes this episode of Star Citizen. Thank you, everyone, and I will see you again shortly.